During the pandemic, the market was in turmoil, but Seth Klarman spent about $1.5 billion scooping up assets. Amid the carnage caused by the fears around this coronavirus, Seth Klarman is seeking more commitments for his hedge fund for the first time since 2011. In addition to cash, the firm had about a third of its portfolio invested in public equities and about 17% in distressed securities. Seth Klarman is the CEO and portfolio manager of the Baupost Group, a hedge fund that currently manages $30 billion. Klarman is seen as an expert in value investing. His book, Margin of Safety, a cult classic among investors, sells for as much as $1,000 on Amazon. But value investing is too broad of a topic. In this video, we will talk about a specific strategy he uses to generate consistent returns. It is called distressed securities investing. You may wonder why a hedge fund, or any investor for that matter, would want to invest in bonds with such high default risk. The answer is simple. The greater the level of risk you assume, the higher the potential return. There is no strict rule for when to categorize a debt as distressed, but it generally means that the debt is trading at a significant discount to its par value. For example, suppose a company is worth $1 billion. The company is in financial trouble and faces the risk of bankruptcy. Its valuation then plummets to $100 million. But you, being a shrewd investor, realize that even if the company goes bankrupt and sells its assets, such as factories, buildings, and machines, it'd still be worth well over $100 million. Therefore, investing in these companies' distressed securities is almost risk-free. Generally speaking, the average Joe is not going to be involved in distressed debt investing. Most people are better off investing in stocks and standard bonds because it is simple and far less risky. But an individual can access this market if they choose. Some companies offer mutual funds that invest in distressed debt or include distressed debt as part of a portfolio.